remember, lads, no sudden movements, no eye contact. If you're cornered, the heartless heathens will give you no quarter.
This does not sound like a fun trip.
Misty moors, vague warnings, sneaking out behind Uncle Donald's back. Can you please just tell us where we're going?
The less you know, the better.
Huh, that's a good one.
How long have you been there watching me?
25, 30 minutes. You still haven't told your brothers what we found out about your mom?
Tell them what exactly? She took the Spear of Selene? We have no idea what that means. We don't even know what it looks like. Why get them in a panic when this could all be a dead end?
Because... honesty? Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Whenever you want to ignore something, you stare into the distance and pretend you're thinking.
I'm trying to protect my brothers from finding out something that could upset them.
And keeping an earth-shattering secret from them that could destroy your brotherhood wouldn't upset them?
Found it!
Launchpad, hide the jeep in the moors. Every 5 years, the mists of Dismal Downs part enough to reveal the home of the lost treasure of the Knights Templar. Brace yourselves, kids. Primordial menace lurks here. The most treacherous terror I've ever faced.
Oi! Jettison that jalopy from my driveway this instant, you deadbeat!
Daddy? Mummy?
Life is like a hurry.
Alive.
He put a curse on us.
That is not fair. I very kindly rebuilt our ancestral castle for them. And I may have used some discount mystical druid stones that accidentally granted them immortality. I didn't know it would buy me an eternity's worth of criticism.
So, he admits he wants to be rid of us.
Ugh, would you rather I'd let you pass or made you immortal?
Neither is satisfactory. A thoughtful son would know that.
So, this is the actual home of Clan McDuck?
Indeed, child. Within these walls lies the secrets and mysteries of all your ancestors.
Webby, there's gotta be something about my mom here.
Everything, McDuck. Mysteries, secrets untold. Ooh.
She's having a joy overload.
Oh, we didn't know where to send your birthday gifts all these years with you gallivanting about.
Thanks, Mummy. But I'm not just travelling. I'm a seasoned adventurer, seeking fortune and...
Sorry, hi, Louie Duck, future owner of this castle. This Templar treasure, like, can I have it now? Or do I have to wait to inherit it, or...
Oh, so Scrooge mentioned Simon's treasure, but didn't mention his dear old parents, huh?
Simon?
Simon McDuck was the accountant to the legendary Knights Templar. He hid their treasure somewhere in this castle.
Typical Scrooge, only coming around looking for a handout.
Only the laird of the castle knows where the Templar treasure is, and the laird won't tell me where it is unless I'm worthy. So, we have to be on our best behavior. Quit mentioning the treasure and act like we want to be here.
So, this place has info on all of our relatives?
Oh, aye. There's Fergus's father, Dirty Dingus McDuck. The ghosts of Clan McDuck loom large here. This belonged to Murdoch McDuck, first to patent the longbow. Murdoch made a fortune selling his bows to the English army. Of course, he charged extra for the arrows. Sir Swabhole McDuck was obsessed with hoarding treasure.
Sound familiar?
So he built a mysterious series of tunnels under the castle to keep the family fortune. Some say he summoned a demon dog to stalk the catacombs. Oh, they're just stories. Maybe. Probably. Oh, and look here. Little Scroogey and Whiskers.
Whiskers?
Little Scroogey always wanted a dog, but we were too poor. So we all pitched in to buy a clump of hair from the local barber. Oh, how Scroogey loved his whiskers.
Aye, and who ended up having to walk him and feed him?
It was a ball of hair.
How dare you talk about whiskers like that? He was family.
Curse me, Celts!
Don't you curse in front of your mother.
I'm not a child anymore.
Then stop acting like one.
Arm wrestling match, you and me, right now.
Fergus didn't mean anything by that headlock, Scroogey. You know family means everything to him.
Oh, young Scrooge! Brooding teenage Scrooge! Oh, baby Scrooge!
See you at dinner.
If it's family Daddy wants, it's family he'll get. That'll prove I'm worthy. Steal yourself, Webby! We are gonna have a pleasant family dinner.
Oh, so Uncle Donald!
What?
If borrowed crown is what you seek, then venture below and follow your beak. Crown.
Like a king's crown?
Or crown like old Z timesy money. This could lead to the Knight's Templar treasure!
To ensure the arrow miss its mark, pluck a ditty on an arc.
Boys!
Staller, I'll fix the painting.
This cold castle air has made Huey's face numb. I don't suppose you'd want to pinch his cheeks.
This is Mom's handwriting. This riddle could be the key to finding her. I gotta solve it before they do to make sure it's nothing bad.
All right, let's solve a mystery.
Just because there's a weird riddle in a mystical castle doesn't mean there's a mystery.
I see what you're doing.
You do?
Trying to get the jump on us. Grab the treasure for yourself. You're hiding something, aren't you?
Come on, we're in this together. The Duck Boys solving a huge family secret. Brace you. Pluck a ditty on an arc. Murdoch's longbow. Dewey, you passed the first clue.
Huh? I knew that.
Some letters are capitalized. B-A-G. Are these musical notes? First chair cello, Junior Woodchuck Philharmonic Orchestra.
It's too narrow for all three of us. Oh, bummer.
Or we could just go single file.
Stupid smart Huey.
This must be one of Swamphole's crazy tunnels.
Guys, this could be dangerous or boring. You should totally go back. It's really not worth the risk.
That is the least Dewey thing you've ever said.
This is great, Mummy. Family sitting sharing a hot kidney pie. These are the kind of values I try to instill in my own family. Warm memories, togetherness.
And where are the boys?
Oh, probably off being supportive of each other. Well, Webby here is one of the most articulate young lasses, and she is not here.
You're a real family man, aren't you?
I will have you know. Ring, ring. Oh, Hello? What? Oh, you're here! In Dismal Downs! Huss, what a surprise! Of course I'll be right out. Mummy, Daddy, say hello to your great-nephew and my beloved ward, Donald!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Quack!
Penetrate the door bifold. With only the purest key of gold. Where are we gonna find a... Whoa!
Oh, man! How are we gonna find one gold key in all this? Well, good try, everyone. You should head back. Way to go.
Found it!
Real gold weighs more than fool's gold, so you just search the bottom of the pile. You know, check the luster and the carat quality, and boom, pure gold key. What? You like nerd stuff. I like gold. Come on.
How am I supposed to protect them from the truth if they keep helping me find it?
Looking a little beefier, Donald.
Eating a lot these days, are you?
Oh, yeah. Thanks to Mr. Uncle McD. He's a saint. Took me and the boys in. Even let Donald, me, park his, my houseboat in the pool. He's a real family man, or my name isn't Launchpad McDonald Duck. Quack? Oh, no! Why I oughta... Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack.
Poor lad. Of course you're confused. Living like an animal in Scrooge's yard. For shame.
I take great care of my family.
You avoid us like the plague.
Oh, come now. That's unfair to the plague.
That's it. Go to your room.
I never lived here.
Then pick the one farthest away from my line of sight.
Fine by me.
More sheep's bladder?
Yes.
Oh, that man! Money, success, family, it's never enough! He'll never help me find the blasted treasure! You're right. He never helped me before. Why start now? I'm Scrooge McDuck. I did everything else on my own. I'll find the treasure on my own. Good talk, Webby.
The crypt of Clan McDuck. The final resting place of all our ancestors. But how do we know which is the right tomb?
I may have found a clue.
Has Uncle Donald been a ghost this whole time?
No, he gets hurt way too often to be a ghost.
Wait, the riddle was hidden on a portrait of Uncle Donald,
which means it was meant for him.
Face your fate, confront your doom. They wanted Uncle Donald to find his own grave. That is messed up.
So, what's in there?
Could be the treasure.
Wait. I mean, what if there's something or someone we don't want to find? Louie, aren't you scared?
Greed beats fear every time. Yeah.
It's empty. Just a beat-up old bag.
Says I don't care about family. He walked Whiskers, but who loved Whiskers? Secret passage in the hallway. Nice try, Daddy.
I told you to stay in your room.
I don't care what you have to say.
Well, I won't tell you where the Templar treasure is, then.
I've never needed your help before, and I don't need it now!
Kids.
How do you know this is Mom's?
I've, kind of been researching her on my own. A little. I mean, I just searched a forbidden library, crashed the Sun Chaser, talked to the goddess Selene. Okay. You know, hearing it out loud, it comes off way worse than it sounded in my brain.
How could you keep this from us?
I was trying to protect you from a potentially devastating revelation.
Or you just kept it to yourself so you can feel special. Classic Dewey. She's our mom!
Okay, it's just... First, I didn't tell you because I didn't want you to get hurt. Then I couldn't tell you because I found out all this stuff and I didn't want you to hurt me. I'm sorry, okay?
You're only sorry because you got caught!
Louie, are you okay?
You kept a secret about Mom. That is not okay.
Would you wait up, lad?
Our legs aren't so young anymore.
Naha! If I'm right, under this moss is the tip of a Templar insignia.
No, you have to go against the moss.
Just stop! I don't need you. Everything I earned through my own hard work. You never gave me anything.
I gave you that.
My number one dime. But the ditch digger gave it to me. Back in my shoeshine days, I worked for hours on Bert's boots. He paid me with an American dime.
Who do you think gave him the dime?
What?
I. And muddied his boots. And sent him your way.
Wait, what? But why?
We were poor. I couldn't provide for you myself, so I had to give you a different gift. Self-reliance, teaching you to work hard and fend for yourself so that you'd become the man you are now. But you learned that lesson so well, we hardly saw you again. If I'm hard on you, lad, it's because I miss you, is all.
Oh, Daddy, I miss you too.
Let's finally open it together, eh? Bless me, bagpipes. Dear Fergus, looking for a handout? Nice try, you lazy loafer. Keep searching for the treasure, sonny. Maybe you'll actually learn how to save money if you have to earn it. Your da, Dirty Dingus. Loafer? This was a decoy the whole time! I can't win with that old codger!
Huey! Louie! Where are you? I should have told you! I'm sorry! I need your help!
You came back! We're the Duck Boys!
Good or bad, whatever we do it together! Duck family! Victorious! It worked?
It worked! We gotta start doing that! that all the time!
Och, forget the treasure. Who needs treasure when we've got each other?
Please, we're McDucks. But we'll see next time I come back. We find it together.
You got yourself a deal, Scroogey.
Uncle Donald's hat. That must be the borrowed crown from the riddle.
So Mom took his hat, hid it, and the elaborate riddles and the catacombs and the deadly demon dog were...
Were all just an elaborate prank on Uncle Donald?
I should have told you from the beginning. Good or bad, we're all in this together. Well, I guess we're all starting from scratch.
Wait, did you rub a pencil over this?
Buh.
Have I taught you nothing? Junior Woodchuck Rule 217, rub all documents with a pencil. The Spear of Selene! Now we know what it looks like!
Is that a date circled?
April 15th, guys, this is the week we were born.
What does that mean?
We'll find out together.
Oh man, I gotta tell Webby. Ooh, by the way, Webby knows too.
Come
on!
I'm sorry. Total honesty from here on out.
Now, are you sure there's nothing I can give you? Maybe some original family photographs? Or a leather-bound volume of MacDuck history? I'm probably just going to throw most of it away anyway. Well, goodbye then. See you all in 5 years.